Now we will learn how to format the paragraph in the document. Here we have three paragraphs. In page layout group, we have paragraph settings. Here we can see options, left indentation and right indentation. If we click on this arrow mark, then left indentation will increase. We can observe this change in ruler also. And we can decrease left indentation. In same way, we can increase or decrease the right indentation. Next, we have option spacing before paragraph and after paragraph. Here, I am placing this cursor and click on this arrow mark. Now, the space before the paragraph is increased, and if we press this arrow mark, then the space after the paragraph will increase. Like this, we can increase or decrease the space after the paragraph or before the paragraph. In Home tab, we have some other options related to the paragraph. Here we have option bullet. We can place these bullets for the paragraphs, and we have different types of bullet styles. If we select none, then the bullets will not placed. In same way, we have another option, numbering, and here we have given different types of styles like alphabet or Roman numberings. We can also give multi-level list by selecting this option, which is in hierarchical level. Next, we have options like decrease indent and increase indent. Next option is alignments, like left alignment. By default, it is in left alignment, center alignment, right alignment. When we select the justify alignment, then the lines will adjust equally. If you want to give space between lines in the paragraph, then we have to select line spacing option. Suppose I am selecting 2.0 and it will display like this. We can also give background colors behind the selected text. Next, we can set borders for the paragraphs. For example, I am selecting this paragraph and select outside borders. Now we can see the outline border for this paragraph. And next, we can select top border for next paragraph. Like this, we can place borders for the paragraph. Next option is sort. With the help of this option, we can sort the selected text in alphabetical order. Here I am selecting text ascending order and click on OK button. Here we can see the paragraph is sorted in alphabetical order. Now I am selecting undo option. Next one is show or hide paragraph marks and other marks. When we click on this icon, then this type of symbols will display at the end of the paragraph, and the dot is displayed in the space. If we deselect this option, then it will hide all the symbols. We can also apply these styles for the paragraphs with no spaces, normal. And we can also apply different types of styles, colors, etc. Like this, we can format the paragraphs in the document.